Assalamu alaikum, beautiful people. We are back with another video, and in this video we will do a special squad upgrade. And in this video the Mysterio will decide my FC Mobile squad. So watch this video till the end and don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. So let's invite the Mysterio. First of all, bro, thank you so much for coming into my channel and helping me out on this video. And now let's see what you will select for me.
Welcome FC Brown, and I really hate you for inviting me in one of your bullshit videos during my master's exams. If I fail, you are gonna be responsible for it.
So you know the rules, and now you will select the players for me.
I mean, yeah, don't worry about that. I will definitely choose the best squad for you, but I have a challenge for you. So the thing is, if you lose the match, I know Messi is your favorite, but you have to say that Cristiano Ronaldo is your favorite player in the entire world and you don't like Messi. Yeah, so take that.
To be honest, this challenge is really funny to me, but let's see what will happen. And if I will win the match, then I don't have to say anything. But if I will lose, then I will surely say that Ronaldo is better than Messi.
So let's start. And before that, guys, don't forget to subscribe FC Brown. He's definitely making some amazing content. And anything else I need to say? please make sure you subscribe to FC Brown.
And subscribe to the studio as well.
So first, let's choose the formation. I want you to go with 4-2-4 because I want to see some goals. I want you to go all out while attacking. So 4-2-4 is gonna be your formation.
Okay, I will go for the 4-2-4, and please choose best players for me.
Yeah, don't worry about that. I'm gonna be choosing the best for you. And you know, let's start with the goalkeeper. You know, I was really watching Amazing Spider-Man, and I thought, why not FC Brown put Jamie Foxx as his goalkeeper? I mean, if you don't understand, I meant Mike Maignan, or Maignan, how to pronounce his name, I don't know, as your goalkeeper.
Hello, bro. He's just 92 rated card.
Bullshit, Brown boy. Don't give excuses. Otherwise, I'm going to be starting to choose silvers for you, man. You want that? You want that? Yeah, you do, I think.
Okay, so he said Mike Maignan, so I bought his 94 rated card. Now let's see which left back he will choose for me.
Well, I'm gonna be giving you the best left back that has ever played football, and it's Roberto Carlos. You can have Roberto Carlos as your left back.
Finally, he gave me a good left back, and now let's get his left back card. I have his 94 rated card, so I will definitely use that.
Next, so center back next, right? Well, you know, you can go for Black.
Black? Who is Black?
I mean, that icon card from France.
That's Black.
Don't correct me, okay, man? Don't correct me. You only wrote it in the script. You can go for Rudiger. You know, he has been in tough form at Real Madrid. So I think he's gonna be a good center back. Finally, you got someone Black. I'm not racist. I did not say that.
Okay, so one Black and the other one, Rudiger. I think both are really decent, and I will use the prime icon card of Black. And I also have Rudiger from the UCL here, right? So let's get them into my squad. So we placed Black and we also placed Rudiger as well. Now let's move towards the right back.
For right back, I want speed. Go for Hakimi. Don't think he's got a card, but you know, people have forgotten about Hakimi and what a divorce he has had. So yeah, you play with Hakimi, people are gonna remember.
Okay, so let's get Hakimi. I think he has a base card, so we will use the ranked up card of Hakimi to our squad. And now let's move towards the midfielder and let's see what he will decide for me.
So in this formation, you're gonna have two center midfielders, and I'm definitely not roaming around with Paul Pogba. But I want you to play Pele as a center midfielder along with Bellingham. Was that cringe? Why do I care?
Okay, so finally he gave me two good midfielders and they are world class. And I will definitely go for Pele. 102 rated card, and for the other CM, I will use Bellingham. I have his free card as well. So let's get them into my squad. Pele and Bellingham, stats-wise, his Pele card is the best in the game, to be honest. And if you talk about Belling goal, he can do anything. I have his free card. I am using this one, but I think it will be enough for this meeting.
Yeah, I mean, I'm building up the team, dude. Come on. So, you know, left winger, go for Mbappe. What else? What are the options you have?
I was thinking like you will go for Rafael Leao, but I think I'm fine with Mbappe.
So you're going to have two strikers, and obviously I'm going to choose the favorite player of yours. It's going to be Lee Cristiano Ronaldo, and you get to choose his dad as well. You know, the father of Cristiano Ronaldo. The people, the lockdown kids don't know about the phenomenon R9, his dad. Yeah, now I'm officially going to be hated. Successful.
The mysterious becoming ISO speed, to be honest. So let's get Ronaldo and his dad. And I will choose a 94-rated Ronaldo card because the other card was really expensive. So I am going for this one. And for the other striker, I will use the R9. I got him from the team of the year event. So let's get these two in our squad. And now one spot is left. Let's see what he will decide.
Hurry up, dude. I don't have time for your stupid bullshit opinions. I have exams.
Oh, sorry. He has exams. So let's just quickly get them. And only one spot is left. So give me the right winger, the good one. You know who I want.
Well, it's time for the right winger. And I know that you are really excited to have an Argentine right winger in your team. You know who I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know that you will definitely choose Messi for me.
I mean, shut the fuck up, man. Messi is the GOAT. Ronaldo is the GOAT. I mean, come on, bro. It's football. Well, you want to have Leo Messi? You really disappointed me. You messed up, brother. Because I'm gonna give you the guy who has a trophy that Leo Messi does not have yet. And I'm gonna give you Lamela. Take that.
Why?
Don't cry about it, bro. Just play the head-to-head match. I know you don't have the skills to win a head-to-head match. Just play it and get ready to say Cristiano Ronaldo is my favorite player and I am FM Brown. Blah, 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 blah. Wasting my fucking time. I have exams, bro.
Okay, so he selected the worst possible attack for me. Like on the left side, it's Mbappe. Cool, Ronaldo. At the right wing, it's Lamela. Lamela, what are you doing? But it's okay. We have to play with it. And he's in our video, and it will be a fire, to be honest. And we have to prove him wrong. He thinks like I will lose, but I will do anything to win this match. So now let's move towards the gameplay and let's shut him up.
Match has started and we received the opponent. He's also using 4-4 and it will be a fun because we both are using 4-4. It will be all goals. And match has started and it's my away stadium. Maybe I receive a bad MS, but I will try to play better. He's attacking from that Salah side and he still has the ball. He gave it towards Lewandowski. Lewandowski gave it back towards his, I think, attacker, and he gave a first cross, like first cross pen. It's okay. We can counter here. Ronaldo has the ball, and I was slow there, and I lost the ball. So Vinicius is coming, and he just lost the ball. Hakimi gave it towards Pele. Pele gave it towards Ronaldo. Ronaldo towards another Ronaldo. We have a space, and that was really bad. Rainbow, and it was slow and we lost the ball. We made a tackle, but still he has the ball. He's coming, and that was an amazing tackle by Roberto Carlos for the second time, but still he's knocking the doors and he wants to score, but my defense is solid. I will not let him score easily. Hakimi has the ball and Roberto Carlos got it. Rudiger, last minute of the first half, he will try to score here. Ronaldo got the ball and pass towards Lamela. Lamela has a lot of space, pass back towards Ronaldo. We can score, but nah, that was a really good save by the keeper. Lamela created that opportunity and Ronaldo's shot was amazing, but his goalkeeper decided that it's not the party time. Second half has started and we still have the visions of that save. by the goalkeeper, but it's okay. In this half, I will try to score first opportunity. Mbappe has the ball, and that was a really good rainbow. And I will try to give a pass towards Ronaldo. Ronaldo received it. That was an amazing shot. And we scored the first goal with Ronaldo. And it's 2-2. And he scored in the first half. Like, it was a really good shot, but still goalkeeper saved it. But in this half, the first try and the goal by Ronaldo. 1-0, and I will try to score more because we want to win this challenge, and we will try anything to beat Mysterio in this challenge. So Salah is coming, and he is really good, but my defender threw the ball away. Like, why they are making the mistake, I don't know. It's a corner, and that's a goal. That was a really good header by Haaland. He's tall, and no one can stop him on the corners. So we got the ball. I saw the run of Pele. Look at the Pele. Pele is running so fast. Pele received the ball. Three defenders trying to stop Pele, but we will try to deceive everyone. And we deceived it really easily. He is so smooth. Not gonna lie. Like, it was so easy to score with him. Like, I was only using the joystick, and he was so comfortable. Like, look at here. Like, with the one turn, he beaten three defenders. Ronaldo towards Mbappe, and we can score another one to win this challenge. Mbappe is coming, and I think I have to give a pass. Mbappe is really fast, not gonna lie. Pele received it. We can make a shot, and it's saved by the goalkeeper. His goalkeeper is denying my opportunities, and the real man of the match is his goalkeeper. So he's coming, and it's almost 10 minutes remaining. It's his last attack. We have to survive. Like, we have to do anything. He is doing great attack, not gonna lie. He got the opportunity. Hakimi saved me. That was a good tackle by Hakimi, and he got the corner. So first goal was from the corner. We have to be alert. Like, I know that he can score. We have to see Haaland now. Good save by Mignon. He saved me. His reflexes was solid there, but still he has the ball. Salah got the ball. He gave a cross. Haaland received it. What are you doing, guys? You conceded. Haaland scored the goal on the last minute, and I don't even have enough time to score another one. Like, it was a cross, and my defenders were sleeping. Haaland easily beaten the goalkeeper, and he scored. That was a terrible, and I don't think so that now I can win this challenge, because only 1 minute is remaining. I think I have to use the trigger run. That's a lost opportunity. And Ronaldo, come on. No. We missed this opportunity, and the match is ended on the 2-2 draw. It was a draw, which indicates Messi and Ronaldo are equal. Like, we can't compare them. They are really good in their own perspective. If one is doing a great job, the other one is also doing some great works. Yeah, you can have your favorites. Most of you will like Ronaldo, and most of us, like me, they like Messi. But if you say that this one is better than this one, that's not enough, and that's not right as well. So I hope this video will be amazing for you guys, and thank you so much for the Mysterio for making this spot for me. And do subscribe to his channel, and do subscribe to mine as well. We will meet you soon. Till then, bye. Allah Hafiz.